lot of people think that a blind person can't play football.
But this courageous youngster has proven those people wrong.